I think one of the reasons that The Wire is, for many people, a high watermark for television production was the level of just reality that series managed to craft. Can you talk a little bit about being part of what remains such a very important, I think for many people, watershed moment for television programming?
Well, I mean, that was kind of just like... The Wire was one of those shows where just like all the stars aligned and the heavens opened, and you know, it was just an amazing show to be on. For me personally, having spent 10 years living in Baltimore and growing up there, it was just magical, man, being on that show. That was another show that was very important to me for different reasons, but also that character was definitely someone who was real, you know what I mean? I knew guys like that, and when I lived in Baltimore, you know, who were that guy, D'Angelo. So that show's never gonna die. It's always gonna have a special place in my heart. You know what I mean? And yeah. It was just a great show to be on, and just a blessing to be on that show. There's no one special moment that I can recall on that show. I mean, there was some amazing moment, like the Where's Wallace scene. That was pretty special. The chess scene was amazing. You know what I mean? There were some pretty pretty great moments. No one really stands out. And I think when you're dealing with great writers, like, you know, David Simon and George Pelicanos, and Ed Burns, when you're dealing with great writers, everything they write is going to be brilliant. So you're always going to get those special moments every episode, you know what I mean? So, and that's what's so exciting and interesting about a David Simon show, is that he takes the time to introduce the characters and to develop the characters in full, you know? And it takes time to do that. So, but that's what's exciting and that's what's interesting for me anyway, is watching the human condition as it lives through, as it goes through life. You know what I mean? As we live through life, watching our condition, what we do with the situations that we're placed in, you know, and how we overcome adversities. A message from my fans: I love my fans, and I hope you guys are still loving me.